consistently good. Like, tries to make the best decision. It's more consistent than, like, Red.
Except for the long game.
Destroy everyone.
Yeah, it's a delay.
Red, blue is the best.
Super aggressive. Blue is, like,
it's a
on the record on the other side of
I should run for violence on my side.
Blue is on the other side of the...
Blue is what you play when you want to win.
Seven.
He's not, I mean, as much as I hate
seven. That is twice.
Blue is the color of magic cards I play.
Blue is just like usually objectively
five.
Has the most powerful cards.
What is the cool thing about them? What
seven.
Is blue?
I
will play.
You draw lots of cards. You get cantrips, so 1 minute or spells that replace themselves. So you
did you shuffle this
like,
one? Oh, no, I didn't
ponder,
shuffle
it. Like, pay one mana to look at the top three cards of your deck, and then you can put one into your hand
you
and
go,
you can on top in whatever order.
Good luck, no 21.
You can do stuff like that, so you can find whatever answer you need at any given time. You have spells that do similar effects, like Ponder, Purity, and Brainstorm, which all one mana effects to just, like, find what you need. Then you get counter spells, which just stuff your opponent to be able to cast. Things, do things, and then you get fun, obnoxious oops, I win
sure.
combos where you just like Laboratory Maniac, a zombie Lady of Scrolls, and like, what's the other card there? You draw your whole deck, and then tap Lab Man, and oops, I win.
I will attempt a brainstorm.
Force of Will in my hand, so if you try to counterspell something, I just like pay one life and discard something, and Force of Will to counter your card, and you just don't get to play Magic, and I win.
That sounds pretty fun.
Blue's the you don't get how fun color.
That's fair.
Yep.
I know, right?
Like, Stitcher. And then black is kind of just like, oh, you were having fun. You're not allowed to have fun anymore.
I don't
remember. It has unearthed some of the alarm.
Yeah,
as
I say, I want to say it's shards.
Right? Think really hard about it.
Oh, man. Oh,
I think shards are conflux.
Crummy.
So,
yep.
Tell me, what waits for us?
I don't know what you want.
Yep.
What monsters will we face?
I'm not sure yet.
A story?
I want some demons. I want to mess up some demons. Or potentially join them. I don't know. Haven't decided.
I'll go to
sure. And,
that's not a deal.
Silver Gargantuan. I think it's from Darius. I'm not sure. I don't know.
Brainstorm.
Yes.
Yes, that's Scars. Scars of Meridian.
How long are we chilling here?
Once I get
there. What is that going to do again?
Let's avoid that in the future.
That's close?
Yes.
No.
So, here you go.
It probably belongs to him. Does this belong to you?
It does. That is a very, very expensive map.
Yep.
Imperius?
Yes.
It's like a small car.
That's a very large car. There's a tabernacle in there.
Oh, okay.
It's a very expensive car. I do not have a
cool. So, I think $1.
Yep.
Mega.
It's a very expensive car.
$350.
$5. Go ahead.
Sounds good.
If you want to cut.
Good old days.
Yeah.
One white X instant speed X tokens.
I remember buying
Screw a lot of cards.
Yeah.
Wow,
yep.
I would like
to go. Make a door.
Yeah, that
knife.
Four.
So you can either be an angel, you can summon, or deal
right.
Or buying
a
beast. Or
yeah.
Japanese remote ride giant monster.
Cast probe.
Wilderness and use them as weapons.
Smugglers?
Probably like Harry Potter.
Okay.
My school of magic.
Alright.
Life in heaven sounds cool.
You just like things that you just like things
good.
That are white. That is your.
You're right.
I shall go to the Clairsies.
Yep, before.
Oh, that's right. Just one more.
I heard Harry Potter. I don't know.
All right. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
I should give looks because I can.
This is
right.
I know this by now.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
No problem. Thanks for coming by, guys.
What else should go? Anafenza
right.
The forest. They do counter stuff. Because all the creatures. Okay.
Dude.
Anafenza is the.
Abzan one from Khans.
Where's that?
Minutes of counter.
He also doesn't know.
Wait a minute.
No!
Start saying things
I'm
like
so
silly.
Yeah, no, but if he says that. You, the guys for the. So there's the cycle of guys
just
for the that if something has a counter, it gives them an ability. Those would be in the bulk box, right? Probably. Like, uncommon.
I have a couple of them.
Okay.
And they're uncommon. So I can
prime somewhere in boxes of hundreds of thousands of both.
Primeval Bounty. That's the one where you cast.
Maybe it lands
Primal Bounty is the one that's like when you cast a creature, you get a beast.
Yeah, sure.
You gain life, I think.
Alright.
Primal Bounty. It's the green version of Waste Not, basically.
Sorry, I was just trying to mess with you. I wasn't trying to actually scare you, I'm sorry.
Pretty good.
Yeah.
Yes,
that's like
it's very
high
land.
Yeah.
Well,
so,
yeah.
That.
I am. Very sorry. Magic the Gathering. He's riding a velociraptor.
Yeah, that's Squatly. She's a planeswalker.
Yes.
Oh, that is interesting. So, her little velociraptor goes between things.
Her velociraptor
no,
is not.
No, she goes between planes. She does not go with her
yeah.
velociraptor.
Yeah. It's the kind of deck that I want to be playing.
She has never actually been to another plane.
She's looked at them.
She's seen them. She has not.
Was she just like,
no, Azor created this thing. So there's a planeswalker who gave up his spark so other planeswalkers couldn't
leave. Okay, okay.
Basically, there's a prison.
I've been a little more conscious about it. Planeswalkers
can't leave.
It's
an airplane. A guy is locked up. Planeswalkers can't leave. And she was born.
Oh.
She's yeah. like never been anywhere.
She's vaguely aware that other planes exist, but every time she tries to leave, she gets
it, yeah.
back onto the
phone.
Huh? Is that it?
Yeah, that's all I'm going to get right now.
That'll be all. Thank you, sir.
No problem.
Enjoy your game.
Yeah. Have a great night,
thank
girl.
You, sir. You have a great night, guys.
Good
nice
luck.
Meeting the two of you.
Thank
yes,
you.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
I will make Team Blue proud.
Attaboy.
Time I've played Bloodwing against you, and it's basically benefited you by not allowing you to pay for your fetch lands.
Mm.
Get the basics anyway.
I would have taken a shuffle though.
Oh, that's fair. Yeah, with the concern. Probably would help a little then.
Yep. Yeah, my hand was like just straight gas. Just didn't have anything to play other than mana.
Well, you're getting close to Banefire, I guess. It's pretty magical.
Yeah, enjoy it. Just gonna think for a second here.
I mean, like, Blood Moon Duck, that is modern. Come on.
I'm gonna go land, rainstorm. Explosives.
Nice.
Good.
Well. The tower play. If I play turn one island, play snow covered mountain. You may go.
Excuse me. Go ahead.
Well, you can use it now, I guess. Take two. Rabel. Declare. Kitchen probe.
Yep.
Omega.
Fetch.
Yes.
put my fetch lands back in the wrong order. Draw for turn.
Yes.
Start with the probe.
Yep.
Yeah, we'll draw off probe.
Sure. Take
three. I don't know what's about to happen.
It's gonna be exciting. That's what's gonna happen. Storm count is now one. Soon to be a lot more. Oh, that's a mechanic they have to bring back.
Gravestorm? It's really bad. It's muy mal. I totally should have done that at the end of your turn. That's awful. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, I mean, let's find out what happens, I guess. Crack for red.
Yeah, those don't use the stack or anything, right?
Correct.
There you go.
Okay.
And then cast past in flames.
What's floating?
I have a red floating storm form.
Well, here's that fairy.
Okay. Yep.
And we're going to empty the warrens and your get probe.
I will likely be fine with that. Yeah, I guess.
Okay.
I can't think of a reason to respond. Cabal Ritual would have been a reason to respond. Alright, I'm going to cast Brainstorm, Storm 5, one red floating. And I played a land, right?
Yeah. Yeah, because I haven't missed a land drop.
Yeah. And Chain of Vapor, the Rabble Master.
Do I want to bounce it back?
It's all you.
Yeah, it's coming back. Yep. Minus two for me. Yep. You may go. Here we go. There he is. Two clip.
Four. Okay.
Yep. You make it. You're good. Two ice lanes.
Yep.
I'm curious.
Yeah.
Trigger.
Yeah. Oh, really? Oh, my God.
Right.
There was six and five.
Oh, okay.
Cast spell pierce.
Hit the knife. Right, yeah. Then I just cast this cutting motion.
Mm-hmm. Show on the cut.
Yeah, so bad.
There we go.
Yeah,
pitch
right.
Guide.
You got it.
Grapple?
Yep.
To cut.
Let's see here, other goblins. At the beginning of combat, so after the combat triggers happen, we'll blow up the explosives, and then you can declare attackers.
I spend my entire evening losing a lot. Just be at home. Yeah.
Just five.
Yep.
You make it. It was a pretty huge misplay on my part not to just spam the Magus turn two. I saw the fetch line, like, oh, he's just gonna get a swamp. Not quite.
I don't think I actually want to stay on explosives.
Yeah, it's just defensive, really. I guess it can storm a little bit. Is that just a one-off?
I've got two in the board right now. I wanted to test it out. Sometimes when I'm trying out an odd sideboard card, I'll run extra of them just so I can actually get the thing in my hand.
That's fair. Yeah.
But yeah, I think it would probably be a one of if I was going to run it, and I don't think it's where I want to be.
So if you're in Trinket Mage, you can get that or LED.
It's true.
Yeah,
run like a Singleton Chrome Mox, get another stable mana source.
Yeah. Through a Bloodline, of course.
Yeah, I got your counter spell.
Well, I could have lost this one.
So you see, you got the cunning wish and
interact
with
magic wounds again.
That was good. Good sequencing. If I had cast that when you cast Show and Tell before it resolved.
Yeah, the fair is pretty rough. Kind of an awkward line that you have to take.
Yeah, that was not really ideal.
No.
Unless you have another spell here sometime, right? So, that would have been the way.
Good luck, sir.
Same to you.